Lesson 34. Quick Work. First listen, and then answer the question. How long had the police taken to find his bicycle? Dan Robinson has been worried all week. Last Tuesday, he received a letter from the local police. In the letter, he was asked to call at the station. Dan wondered why he was wanted by the police. But he went to the station yesterday, and now he is not worried anymore. At the station, he was told by a smiling policeman that his bicycle had been found. 5 days ago, the policeman told him, the bicycle was picked up in a small village 400 miles away. It is now being sent to his home by train. Dan was most surprised when he heard the news. He was amused, too, because he never expected the bicycle to be found. It was stolen 20 years ago when Dan was a boy of 15. Lesson 34. Quick Work. First listen, and then answer the question. How long had the police taken to find his bicycle? Dan Robinson has been worried all week. Last Tuesday, he received a letter from the local police. In the letter, he was asked to call at the station. Dan wondered why he was wanted by the police. But he went to the station yesterday, and now he is not worried anymore. At the station, he was told by a smiling policeman that his bicycle had been found. 5 days ago, the policeman told him, the bicycle was picked up in a small village 400 miles away. It is now being sent to his home by train. Dan was most surprised when he heard the news. He was amused, too, because he never expected the bicycle to be found. It was stolen 20 years ago when Dan was a boy of 15. Lesson 34. Quick Work. First listen, and then answer the question. How long had the police taken to find his bicycle? Dan Robinson has been worried all week. Last Tuesday, he received a letter from the local police. In the letter, he was asked to call at the station. Dan wondered why he was wanted by the police. But he went to the station yesterday, and now he is not worried anymore. At the station, he was told by a smiling policeman that his bicycle had been found. 5 days ago, the policeman told him, the bicycle was picked up in a small village 400 miles away. It is now being sent to his home by train. Dan was most surprised when he heard the news. He was amused, too, because he never expected the bicycle to be found. It was stolen 20 years ago when Dan was a boy of 15. Lesson 34. Quick Work. First listen, and then answer the question. How long had the police taken to find his bicycle? Dan Robinson has been worried all week. Last Tuesday, he received a letter from the local police. In the letter, he was asked to call at the station. Dan wondered why he was wanted by the police. But he went to the station yesterday, and now he is not worried anymore. At the station, he was told by a smiling policeman that his bicycle had been found. 5 days ago, the policeman told him, the bicycle was picked up in a small village 400 miles away. It is now being sent to his home by train. Dan was most surprised when he heard the news. He was amused, too, because he never expected the bicycle to be found. It was stolen 20 years ago when Dan was a boy of 15. Lesson 34. Quick Work. First listen, and then answer the question. How long had the police taken to find his bicycle? Dan Robinson has been worried all week. Last Tuesday, he received a letter from the local police. In the letter, he was asked to call at the station. Dan wondered why he was wanted by the police. But he went to the station yesterday, and now he is not worried anymore. At the station, he was told by a smiling policeman that his bicycle had been found. 5 days ago, the policeman told him, the bicycle was picked up in a small village 400 miles away. It is now being sent to his home by train. Dan was most surprised when he heard the news. He was amused, too, because he never expected the bicycle to be found. It was stolen 20 years ago when Dan was a boy of 15. Lesson 34. Quick Work. First listen, and then answer the question. How long had the police taken to find his bicycle? Dan Robinson has been worried all week. Last Tuesday, he received a letter from the local police. In the letter, he was asked to call at the station. Dan wondered why he was wanted by the police. But he went to the station yesterday, and now he is not worried anymore. At the station, he was told by a smiling policeman that his bicycle had been found. 5 days ago, the policeman told him, the bicycle was picked up in a small village 400 miles away. It is now being sent to his home by train. Dan was most surprised when he heard the news. He was amused, too, because he never expected the bicycle to be found. It was stolen 20 years ago when Dan was a boy of 15. Lesson 34. Quick Work. First listen, and then answer the question. How long had the police taken to find his bicycle? Dan Robinson has been worried all week. Last Tuesday, he received a letter from the local police. In the letter, he was asked to call at the station. Dan wondered why he was wanted by the police. But he went to the station yesterday, and now he is not worried anymore. At the station, he was told by a smiling policeman that his bicycle had been found. 5 days ago, the policeman told him, the bicycle was picked up in a small village 400 miles away. It is now being sent to his home by train. Dan was most surprised when he heard the news. He was amused, too, because he never expected the bicycle to be found. It was stolen 20 years ago when Dan was a boy of 15. Lesson 34. Quick Work. First listen, and then answer the question. How long had the police taken to find his bicycle? Dan Robinson has been worried all week. Last Tuesday, he received a letter from the local police. In the letter, he was asked to call at the station. Dan wondered why he was wanted by the police. But he went to the station yesterday, and now he is not worried anymore. At the station, he was told by a smiling policeman that his bicycle had been found. 5 days ago, the policeman told him, the bicycle was picked up in a small village 400 miles away. It is now being sent to his home by train. Dan was most surprised when he heard the news. He was amused, too, because he never expected the bicycle to be found. It was stolen 20 years ago when Dan was a boy of 15.